fear and apprehension in the minds of the football lovers of Goa regarding Bandodkar Gold Trophy. This trophy was donated by the late ex-Chief Minister Sri Dayanand Bandodkar in 70. The trophy was made of gold and was value of more than 20 lakhs. It was the most expensive trophy in India. The trophy was in the custody of GFA, Wind Bank. The Grass in Green in Goa was the book released by GFA in 1999. In this book, there are a lot of details regarding this trophy. The concern of the football lovers is that now GFA is saying that the trophy is not fully made gold and was very little amount of the gold. I would like to know whether the government will set an inquiry to look into this matter and restore the faith of football lovers back into the Football Federation to the punish the guilty anyone. Speaker sir, Babu Saheb Bandodkar ek sarko football mogi aslo aaj ame chief minister kotte bachin ani tyane ti trophy dolli ti trophy aaj bankantulyan kitkon teji copper ani edal mak hoban na mare keso bandodin kay kon ato gaje maka inquiry jaba jay
aaj jar kon JFA bitar Bandodkar Gold Cup trophy jar ti gold plated asilli ase mante zalyar hi samki serious gajal tyachi चौकशी जावपाकच जाय ती मागीर आयएएस ऑफिसर लेवल करची काय रिटायर्ड जज घालून करची याचो निर्णय सरकार मार्फत घेतले आम्ही अख्ख्या देशात ही ट्रॉफी फेमस असलेली सारखी फामाद ट्रॉफीची कोणी फकाण करची नी हांव बांदोडकर बांदोडकराच्या स्थापन केल्या पक्षाचा आमदार आणि हांव तिची जी बांदोडकराली जी फकाण आणि बांदोडकराक कसलो गालबोट लावपी हांव दिवपाक हांव सिरियस असतलो सारखो स्पीकर सर हे सिरियस घेऊपाक जाय
एचसीएन ब्युरो रिपोर्ट